We're here too, and we could bring the same level of productions up. It's going to take some time, but we can do it.
The spotlight is on Calgary, with major productions being shot all over the city right now. But some in the local film industry say the major roles are being left out.
The Last of Us being filmed right here in Calgary, but the director, producers, cinematographers, and lead actors are not Calgarian.
The number of jobs that are higher up on the call sheet that go to out-of-town people is far higher than there is for people from Calgary.
That's really the reality on the ground. So there's lots of jobs available right now, but when it comes to the independent side, people in the community that are building their own companies, trying to produce their own content, it can be a little more challenging.
It's not like this all over Canada. In Toronto, where major media and production companies have their base, these bigger roles get filled locally. As you go west to Vancouver and Alberta, the lower-level jobs are what are most sought after. James Rexy Lur, an independent producer and director, advocates for film here and hopes to make it more of a holistic, self-serving industry, which he says can start with incentives following the initial credit, as well as more local investment.
To see us as a win, see us as economically viable, and that our projects could actually make a little bit of money out in that market as well.
It's harder for people to take Albertan filmmakers seriously on a national or international scale.
Spencer Streichert is a working actor and independent filmmaker here in Calgary.
There are a number of grants and a number of opportunities to get your work produced, but there is a limit into what you can do as far as like the scale of things.
But bringing our productions to the big screen may be on the horizon. Both men say more eyes on Calgary could be the city's big break, but we just haven't seen its true potential yet.
So I think that in the next few years we are going to see a lot more Alberta-led feature films and TV shows, but I think that it's just going to take us showing that we have the ability to do so.
People are starting to notice Calgary a little bit more, and that's a positive.
In Calgary, Taylor Broad, City News.